They are able to fight off a wide variety of infections, and they live in frankly disgusting environments and are quite successful in those environments. The Dragon 1 peptide was shown to have an activity where it reduced the number of bacteria, reduced the amount of bacterial biofilm in the wound, which is bad for healing, and at the same time also caused the wound to close faster and to heal faster.
In the war against resistance, we are now on the losing end because bacteria are developing resistance faster than we can develop new antibiotics to combat them.
Now that we have identified this peptide, we don't use Komodo dragon blood as a source for this peptide. We're actually able to do it through chemical synthesis. No Komodo dragons were harmed in this study.